हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय वीडियो। आई होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट इन योर लाइफ। सो गाइस, इफ यू आर आल्सो फैन ऑफ फेमस टर्किश एक्टर एंड मॉडल बुराक डेनिस, देन प्लीज वॉच माय वीडियो टिल द एंड, बिकॉज इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस व्हिच इज़ वेरी सीरियस टॉपिक फॉर हिज फैंस। बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इफ आई हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल, then please do subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more updates and news about Turkish series and Turkish celebrities. So guys, as you all know that this handsome actor is currently busy in the shooting of his upcoming Netflix project Shahmeran, and he is shooting his Netflix project in Adana. And it is claimed that Burak Deniz has misbehaved and insulted Turkish actress Nilperi, but management gave statement in the favor of Burak Deniz, and management said that everything is okay and there were only few misunderstanding between Burak Deniz and Nilperi and everything is fine. But now it seems like Burak Deniz management lied to media, because Nilperi took action and filed case against of Burak Deniz, and her lawyer made his statement, and her lawyer said Nilperi and her boyfriend and other friends were verbally and physically assaulted, but that news was denied by Burak Deniz management, and now it's become important to make statement in order to inform public about the issue. And now guys, Burak Deniz in legal trouble. So guys, what do you think on this topic? Please comment in comment box. I really appreciate you that you have watched my video by spending your precious time. Thank you so much for watching.